The Roanoke College men's basketball team dropped its season opener to Maryville, Tennessee in a 9-point loss. That was back on November 11th. Since then, the Maroons have been on a roll, winning 9 in a row coming into today. Roanoke College hosting Methodist in a matinee affair, part of the Cregger Invitational. Pick it up in the second half. Trip Green gives it off to Zach Rosenthal in the corner, launches the three there and drains it. Roanoke up 58-43. Then moments later, check out this spin move from Rosenthal. Then he says hello from way outside. Number 0 is the hero. He dropped 25 points off the bench to lead the Maroons, which took a 61-43 lead. The home team not done yet. Marcus Morgan moving inside. The tall guy, Justin Kuthun, helping a brother out. He was one of three Maroons in double figures. And how about one more highlight for Mary Measure? Looking at the passing from the Maroons, which ends in a Kuthun dunk. Roanoke College winning big 94-55.